Hello guys, today I will explain why Jellybean deserves to be doxxed. Okay, so basically like, she's gay and can have children, therefore she's a genetic dead-end. Like, that's so stupid. Why would you want to be a genetic dead-end? Don't be gay. Genetic dead end, you are stupid, and this is why Jellybean deserves to be doxxed by the EUTTP force. Alright, goodbye.